Jeremy won in Regina, and then last weekend in Gopher Dunes, kind of had a tough weekend, bike problems. But we're here, your old stomping grounds. You must feel good coming to this track.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, Regina was good for me to get the ball rolling. I had a couple of, you know, hard rounds on the West Coast just trying to get used to the new team and the new bike and everything. And it's one of those things that just takes time. And it was, you know, it was awesome to get back in the points with that win in the mud and try to carry that into Gopher. And then, unfortunately, we just had a mechanical go wrong in the first moto, and that kind of set me back. But, yeah, we're here at Santa Lee. I got to sleep in my own bed last night, and, yeah, I look forward to it. Yeah, no, we're testing pretty much every week. Every time I'm out on the bike, we almost got a new setup. And it's, you know, not for a lack of effort from the team or myself that, you know, we're trying everything we can to get that bike comfortable. And, you know, like I've said so many times, and I'm not really using an excuse, but I signed a deal with these guys a week before the first race, so it only allowed us like 3 days on the bike. So every time we can get an opportunity to try something new and change up the bike to make it more comfortable, that seems to be what we're doing.
Well, good luck today, and I hope you wind up MXP follows you around.
No problem. Thank you, guys. Got done practicing qualifying, was actually first in practice and qualifying. I went down a couple spots, was fourth or fifth, which is, you know, a little bit of a bummer because I want that first gate, but I mean it is what it is, so I should be able to still rip a whole shot hopefully and try to make it happen and get another win here.
Okay.
Actually from the first qualifying or practice to qualifying, we changed a few of the things. Went back and worked on the shock a little bit just to make it, you know, because make it work a little better. I mean, I know what the track gets like, and obviously first practice is super smooth, and it's going to get really choppy and everything. So just trying to, you know, be prepared for what we have coming ahead. And I think we got a good setup for today.
Clutch is gone.
I've done the first moto here at Stanley. Was a good one. I didn't get the best of start. I decided to go on the outside of the box, which probably, hindsight's 20/20, wasn't the best decision. And maybe came up around 10th and did my best to cut through the pack, got up to third. And once I was in third, I pretty much was by myself for the majority of the race, and just try to, you know, be smart, save some energy, and look for some lines for that second moto. And just gonna go back. I obviously get a better pick with third this time, so I look forward to hopefully grabbing a hole shot and seeing if I can't win the second one.
Yeah.
I just got done Moto 2 here at Santa Lee. Unfortunately, didn't go that well. Had a decent start. It was maybe fifth this time. Got up to third pretty quick. And yeah, I just tried to ride a strong race to the end. And unfortunately, about halfway, I just started losing the power. And I could tell that something was kind of getting, you know, going bad in the motor. And I was really just hoping to make it to the end. And I got maybe two laps left to go and ended up blowing up. I mean, it's, you know, unfortunate. It's one of those things, you go for 30 minutes and then it doesn't quite make the end of the race. So, I mean, I try to kind of like just ease it to the finish, but that wasn't happening today. So, go back home and regroup, get ready for the next one.